That was a treat. Okay, for the next Elvis. He has been performing for 32 years, since he was 13 years old, performing locally and internationally. He is the certified Elvis of the Philippines, bestowed by the legendary Chito Bertol. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it a warm welcome to Elvis of the Philippines, Nonie Yambao!
Thank you very much. Good evening.